don't worry, I'm from Canada, but I've lived in England now for 5 years. I know that's pretty much the standard response to hello. Just stare at me till I cry. I love your country so much. And quite frankly, it's because things don't work here. And you guys don't seem to care. And that is the greatest attitude to have, you know? The trains in this country, they're the worst on the planet. I've never seen anything like it. I thought, what advantage of that is that to you guys? Well, it's simple. You have the 2012 Olympics. You're going to win medals because other countries won't be able to get to the stadium. Just picture a poor long-distance runner from Kenya sitting on a replacement bus in Slough. Stadium? Not today. Shouldn't have had your event on a Sunday. That's still one of my favorite things to do, is go down to a train station on Sunday and watch foreigners that just arrived buy train tickets. The look on their face when they're getting ushered onto a bus. It's hilarious. It's the only country where you can change the mode of transportation on somebody, but you just see them staring at their train ticket for a second. And they always look at the guy who's really unhappy that that's his job. But I have a train ticket. Get on the bus. I got out of London. I got burgled 4 times in 18 months living in London. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, we finally got out. Couldn't handle it anymore. I hate watching CSI programs too. Anybody here who watches CSI and thinks they're real, deal with the detectives in this country. Because the detective came over the first time we got burgled and said, you know, we're probably not going to catch him. Well, thanks for stopping by, Columbo. That's great. And when we got burgled the 4th time, that same detective walked in and looked at me and went, told you. There's a law in this country that they always go back and forth on and what you should be allowed to do to a burglar. Should you be allowed to kill a burglar that enters your home? And I can tell you my feelings have changed now. I think not only should you be allowed to kill a burglar, I think you should be able to do it at your own pace. I would love a burglar to break into my place and I'm just sitting there with a shotgun. Are you going to kill me? Not yet. You have some gardening to do first. Anyways, Leeds, thank you so much. It was wonderful.
Well done. Fantastic. Sean Connery, ladies and gentlemen!